At least an hour ago, I saw this barge right near the grain facility. This is a long barge. This barge is coming right out of the grain elevator facility in Quincy, Illinois, sailing up the Mississippi River. I've been waiting for quite some time to see this tug finally move, and this tug is moving. I can see on the lettering, it is operated by Marquette Transportation. This is the front of the barge train right here, and obviously it's the tug at the back, as I showed earlier. This barge has been christened the Bruce L. Hahn.